because it didn't happen. Because you took part in himself.
Amen.
Not because it didn't happen. Right? So if you can record any of those moments, just do the same thing. Do the unlimited prayer of tongues. Father, I believe, help my unbelief. If you can't find anything to write, just write that. Father, I believe you have done all of this, I just can't find it right now. Help my unbelief. And no, I'm not joking. This is serious. Because I know it has happened in your life. Okay, what I'd like you to do now? Let me give you some ground rules to the table. Is this. On every table, my rule for you is confidentiality. What you say on the table, stay in glass and water. It doesn't belong to anybody else, anywhere else, at any other time. It stays right there. Okay? And I'm going to give you 1 minute now. So at your table, right at your table, we have a little problem here. You want to join this table, let's go better. Maybe move to the side because we have nobody left. But on your table, I don't want 2 tables together, just on your table. I want you to make 2 rules for yourself that's going to keep you safe in terms of your sharing. 2 rules for yourself. So I'll give you one. One is confidentiality. So on your table, I want you to stop right now, discuss 2 rules that